Right in time for a fight. I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
Bullets and bombs. A fine choice. You know where to find me.
It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Mr. Siren! Get out of
See you soon.
Barely worth the sweat.
Need assistance, prostitute!
Soon. Just laying out some karmic realignment.
I'm ready for a fight!
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
You know it. And if you don't know, now you know.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trunt! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trunt. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through. Can't stand up to us!
Waste of my time!
Hold on, Marie!
Hot fire flanks! Yeah, I could use the practice! Down for a brawl.
Hit the button!
control. All gone. Better move! Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly. Still can't believe what Tyreen did to Lilith. When we catch up to that bitch, there's gonna be a reckoning. You look ready for anything. What's going on? Oh!
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Oh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver.
But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to,
you know, survive.
Attention, monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trant! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
Vault Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out.
I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
I am the greatest! Fool!
didn't have a chance.